I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside. No, I found her horse. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead. I'm sorry, You're leading and I'm following. Just make certain you... The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here. 25 years ago, I was standing outside these very same ruins. Gallus told me to meet here, but he wouldn't say why. When I arrived, Gallus stepped from the shadows. Before he uttered a sound, an arrow pierced his throat. Before I could even draw my blade, her second arrow found its mark in my chest. Carlia was a master marksman, and her greatest weapon was the element of surprise. I was lucky. She missed my heart by mere inches. I staggered away from the ruins, and my vision began to blur. It's then that I realized the bitch had poisoned her arrows. The last thing I saw was Carlia dumping his body into an opening atop the ruins. To this day, I've regretted allowing her to escape, even if it meant I had died trying. I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house. Keep your eyes open, your mouth shut. Be important. There's little time for talk. What do you want? The guild was thrown into disarray. Sides quickly formed. I saw what they did to Gallus. Fortunately, I persevered. The infight. I spent thousands. Gallus trusted her too much, if you want to call. Gallus would call her his little greed. One thing's certain, I intend to find out before she draws her last breath. That's enough of this unnecessary chatting. We need to keep going.
Anything else?
You're quite noisy for someone who claims to be a thief. Say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable. Seems too difficult. Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how, not a lot of skill. That should do it. After you. spikes. Looks like Carlia reset all of the traps. Must you keep... One of the infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlia already did away with it, we're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlia's close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving. Honestly, think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlia. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, You must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough. Otherwise, Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth, and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlia. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence. But I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlia has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Easy. Easy. How are you feeling? No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation. My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer, but I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death. More than you'll ever realize. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the Guild to answer for what he's done. My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect... I wish I knew. The journal is... Enther. It's the only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity. There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. Mercer lied to the Guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered my name across his network of contacts. For 25 years I ran. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life crumbles in front of him and he's hunted by the Guild. I can promise you if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall, I won't hesitate. I'm afraid not. I promise to join you there as soon as I can.
I think the college is due for a change.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned.
The mages don't let us go.
And then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
Yes. What is it? Can I help you with this? Carlia, do you have Gallus's journal? A problem? Oh, this is just like Gallus. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language. No, the court wizard of Markarth, Kalselmo. A word of warning. Kalselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Kalselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him.
you're here. I have some exciting news. A benefactor and donated a relic from their person. A collection. You can decide if you want to use it or place it right on display.